Y'all gotta be at the TV. Welcome to part four of this game. Last time we left off, we got, last time we left off, we got two out of the three dog heads for the big door in the main hall. So I found the second dog head. I didn't put it in yet. I just ended it there. I don't know why. Oh yeah, I won't be able to read the chat because I don't got the computer right now. Because I gotta read the Twitch chat from the computer. Something I usually do. But like last week, my brother freaking broke his phone. Now he's using the computer like 24/7. I gotta freaking watch. I got to look at the chat through my phone. I pulled up the chat on my phone. I don't think there's a point of it, to be honest. What items did I have? Gunpowder and stuff. Get three dog heads open up to and open the door to the yard. Get the shotgun. Wait. Oh, okay, there's the second dog head. Found two out of three. Don't know where the third one is. Already been in this room. Okay, okay. You gotta watch part two to understand what I'm about to say. There in part two, I did a VHS tape minigame. And when I completed it, and I saved it, it says that I actually didn't complete it. I got the achievement for it and everything. It doesn't say it's completed. It's bullcrap. I have to do it again. I spent like 16 minutes looking up a guide for it. Hi. hate this so much. The whole point of this tape is you're supposed to freaking hide. Like first, like what, 6 minutes or something? Kinda gets boring after a while. On my first try, I actually like failed a couple times, but like when, after I watched the guide, I tried it again and I failed because I forgot like where to hide on the third part.
If you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
Oh, he's so slow with the freaking controller, dude. Having some stupid problems. Oh my god, dude.
Over here, mom.
Hey, this is room where I hide. Man, hey, you have to get up and trigger it.
I am sick and tired over being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Alright, so second part, which I think is more bullcrap than the first.
This house,
you gotta go all the way. Let's go over here.
Just
hide for like 2 minutes.
Or is it that you just don't? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
You to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. No. We open our home. your hearts? And what do you do?
Okay, yeah, this part was really frustrating. It was not that easy the first time, I swear. I think that this is like a really easy minigame, and it's not to me. And you gotta like trigger her again.
You. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Nerd.
No! You don't fucking try to escape, you'll share the flame! There's no way out of there, Missy! Ah!
Look at the teleport bullcrap she does here. I beat it on my first try.
Where do you think you're going? Ah! I gotta get somewhere farther in this freaking stream. I swear to God, if I don't, it's gonna suck. Finally done with that crap. Doesn't give you anything. Sucks.
What? What the frick? Are you kidding me?
Dying, and this sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
How is he still alive?
My little girl has given us a gift. And this... As you can see...
He's dead. Why was that so easy? Bro, just like, take his weapon from him. I don't know why he just won't die. Wonder what the frick that noise was the entire time. Get the third dog in.
Who builds this shit?
That's what I'm saying. More handgun ammo, that's amazing, ain't it? You get a freaking dumb achievement for closing a door. Don't know how to do that yet. We got another one of these. Bruh. I can't read that. Bro, what in the Stranger Things? Probably run away. What in the Stranger Things was that? More. Dollar store, Demogorgon. I don't think I want to go down there yet. Another box. That was not a waste. I don't have a herb. again. Can't read that, bro. Nice, a save. Another keyhole thingy. Handgun ammo. Freaking handgun ammo, like, everywhere. Just got advanced somewhere, you know? The frick do you close the door? Close the door, man. That's so dumb. Can't just be the A button. What the frick, bro? Oh my god. That scared the crap out of me. What was that? How often am I going to encounter these things? Is it dead? It's dead. No, it's not. It's not dead yet. That's not dead. I hate those things, dude. What? Another one! Like the easiest way to kill them. Headshot. Ain't nothing in there. They're stupid net. Not in there. Locked. What's Travis got to hide, you know? What the frick is the point of these? Man. Don't know if I can play more of this, dude. Too crazy. Locked from the other side, huh? I hear another demo organ thingy. It's probably beyond the door, ain't it? Where is it? Where is it? I hear it. Yep, there's a couple. I'm out of ammo. It ain't gonna be a trouble. I'm gonna die. I just closed the door. Oh my god, guys, I closed the door. That's such poggers.
Help me.
So proud of myself I closed that door. That was awesome. Got that stupid achievement. Where's the frickin' way out of here? I'm getting out of here, dude. He's gonna frickin' let me. Because I lost all my ammo. Thanks to those Demogorgon thingies. I'm not going the right way. Because I'd like to get out of here. Don't think this is the way out. Because it's not, is it? Dude, forgot that was there. Okay. Saving that data. Just keep the freaking die down there. Cause there's no way I'm surviving down there. I don't got no ammo. Yeah, no ammo. Oh wait. I just got 10 bullets. Like that's gonna help. That's done. That's it for part 5. That's pretty short, but you know what? Whatever. I don't care. That's it for part 5. Check in like 2 hours for the freaking YouTube.